60 years to the day after it happened, the CIA is admitting it was behind the coup that overthrew the Iranian prime minister in 1953, a coup that set in motion the eventual violent overthrow of the Shah and many decades of ill will towards the United States. The National Security Archive at George Washington University obtained the CIA report, which states in part that the coup was carried out to isolate the country from a possible Soviet threat. Many of those involved have admitted they were working for the CIA, but this is the first time the agency itself has owned up to its role.
The annual joint military drills between the U.S. and South Korea